Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Voice. XG has announced that they will release their second mini album titled Undecided by the end of the year. The first song, Something Ain't Right, will be released digitally on 26th. Something Ain't Right is a garage rhythm-based song that an impressive up-to-tempo track reminiscent of the 90s, produced directly by JAKOPS Simon, who serves as the general producer of XGALX and XG. It expresses music that makes everyone want to dance regardless of age or gender.